Nina is expected to reach her peak at the Montreal Olympics in 2 years' time.